breaking overnight. Police are investigating a shooting in South St. Louis. Three victims called for help at the Quiktrip at Gravois and Loughborough, but police say that the shooting incident happened at Morganford in Chippewa when a man fired shots into their truck. A man suffered a graze wound. Two other people on the scene were not injured. Officers still trying to figure out just what led to this shooting. Lena.